if this works. Perhaps some more glow dust in the next batch of potions. That should do.
Come on!
I'm right behind you. Do
you have it? At last, the final totem is ours. Let's go complete our set. Still here.
What can I do for you? What's on your mind?
What a curious city. So open.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
How's it going? A citizen of the Reach has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death. It's always good to see someone I can count on. I'd be honored, Harbinger.
What can I do for you?
Still here.
Not again.
We are all meat from fresh kills. Until next time.
Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free. We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand. I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed. You would do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those. Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.